My friends, as you all know, some giant butthole keeps logging onto Warcraft and killing all our characters.
The past 4 nights we've tried to play, he shows up and kills us. He killed my character right in the middle of a quest. Mine too!
We've learned that the 4 of us can't fight him alone. But if we all log in together, we might have a chance.
Hey, yeah!
We can really stick it to that ass munch. Are you guys dumb? We can't beat him, even with all of us. It's a waste of time.
Dude, we have to try.
I've got better things to do. Clyde, if you had a chance right now to go back in time and stop Hitler, wouldn't you do it? I mean, I personally wouldn't stop him because I think it was awesome, but you would, right? I'm just gonna stop playing. When Hitler rose to power, there were a lot of people who just stopped playing. You know who those people were? The French. Are you French, Clyde? No. Voulez-vous coucher avec moi, Clyde?
All right, I'll do it.
So what's the plan? All right, log in tonight from your computers at precisely 7:30. We will meet here, on the plains of the Elwynn Forest near Westfall. My friends, to victory!
To victory!
I don't play World of Warcraft.
Butters, you said you're on your computer all the time.
Yeah, but I'm playing Hello Kitty Island Adventure.
Butters, go buy World of Warcraft, install it on your computer, and join the online sensation before we all murder you.
Oh, all right then.